According to an intelligence report credited to the National Interest Group, Nigeria's electoral process might be under threat going by activities of some unscrupulous politicians who truncate the nation's hard-earned democracy for selfish reasons. The group at a news conference in Abuja said the campaign of calumny is targeted to rubbish the integrity of the 2019 general elections. Alleging that they were offered $1 million to join the campaign, the group, through its spokesperson Yusuf Dantali, said the objective is to influence precedents at the Presidential Election Petition Tribunal.
The ultimate objective of this campaign, we have discovered, is to sway the minds of the distinguished justices of the Court of Appeal and the Supreme Court when the matter eventually comes to the court to rule against the declaration of the result by INEC.
They further disagree with some aspects of the report of the Civil Society Situation Room on the general elections.
The report of the Situation Room is clearly not a reflection of the realities of the 2019 election, as the observers only rode in air-conditioned cars to a few polling units in the city centers, while others were in cozy hotel rooms watching on the TV.
There are some clandestine efforts to discredit the independent National Electoral Commission and our electoral process. Any attempt to discredit the institution that organizes election in Nigeria, it is an indirect affront on our democracy.
Commending INEC for the timely ongoing reforms to improve the conduct of future elections, the National Interest Group, however, called on the National Assembly to reciprocate the gesture through speedy amendments of the Electoral Act and assent by President Muhammadu Buhari. CNN News.